I lock it. Why the video? Do you see the video removed because content? I'm very sorry about that. I'm not sure you see it or not. If yes, no, but leave me know, please. Because this video made for kids, I will make video not for kids. You can comment in it if you like. Different video is still uploading so long about the stupid iPad. I changed the screen protector. No, the stupid touch screen. I'll change and already change it. I'm pretty responsive to touch. Nice. Ah. Yes. It is pretty responsive to touch right now. I can play in it, but it is still pretty responsive to touch. I can play in it, but no high storage capacity is the problem. And it doesn't have very high storage capacity, like 12 gigs. I have different iPad and have 16 gig. I have this iPad I'm recording and have 128 gig. Not sell yet. Oh my! I have this iPad now recording this video. 128 gigs. Apple iPad Pro 11 inches. Recording this video. Have an already screen protector. It's okay if the wall punch it so much. The screen protector is still brand new. This video because the problem record stop if something like I have like see let's see I have an iPod and I have a one no high capacity storage will cut the video. If I have one high capacity will keep the video until I tap the button. This thing will keep recording until I tap the red button stop. Oh my gosh! After if I click the stop button, the stop recording button, the camera will stop recording. I can do this sometimes. Come on. Oh my gosh! I have iPad now. Not 2020, it is with the home button. Have a touch ID. I have a touch ID in this iPad. I can't just unlock it using the touch ID. iTunes and App Store and autofill. Awesome. Touch ID, Face ID, all the same, but I choose with touch ID. I see one with Face ID, 128 gigs. I don't need it with Face ID, sucks. So I get one with Touch ID. It is right now. I see one with Face ID, 128 gigs, 11 inches. But I choose the Touch ID because it's much easier to unlock instead of putting it in my eyes. I can choose the no Face ID because I can just raise my finger in the home button. Unlocks. So easy. I can download apps so easily. Just until my fingers to the home button and record brand new video, or just enter my finger to the home button and record video. Sorry. And I can download any apps and autofill. And you know what the fuck is this feature in the Touch ID? Okay. I like this. I choose one Touch ID. Face ID, just enter my face and take some time to unlock. Just Touch ID, just raise my finger and the home button. You know, you can see it because the camera way far away from the home button. I can just raise my finger. I use this finger to unlock. To unlock this iPad, I use this finger to unlock. Oh my gosh. Oh my. Ah! Unlock iPod. Unlock iPad. I think all models iPad have Touch ID. Yes, doesn't have Old model's iPod doesn't have, old model's iPad doesn't have touch IDs. And old models, not iPods. I'm very sorry. iPads. Old iPads doesn't have touch ID. If I have a brand new one like Apple iPad Pro 11 inches with touch ID, 128 gigs, I can't do this. Because I'm telling you, there's a touch ID button. You don't can see it right now. I need very careful the bushes in the camera. Oh my gosh! I'm just downloading now. I'm uploading new video right now. I'm sorry, not downloading. Uploading brand new video. Waiting to upload. Check it out. It's public, not private. Some stupid videos made for private. I see YouTube support. I go to my account and select need help. And go to support and find why the video removed because content. And see you all idiots copyright. But until all right, and that's it. Until okay. Next, they said me thank you for improve YouTube support. Do you know YouTube support go need help? They go to YouTube support and thank you YouTube support. But then tell me, and next tell me, no problem. If you want any help, go again. It's telling me like this. If you need any help, let's go again to him. I will not stop. I just talk Hindi. I can't do that. I can't talk Hindi. I can't talk inches if you like. I don't care very much about this iPad. Yes. Yes. I don't care. I don't care too much on this iPad anymore. Because I have a brand new screen protector on it. Yes, I don't even very care about this iPod. It's already have a screen protector. Not iPod again. iPad. I don't care about this iPad because it doesn't have a screen protector. It has a screen protector. Not iPod. I'm very sorry to say iPods all the time. iPad. No. iPad. Yes. I'm not the features for Touch ID. I will check the settings if I done. Nothing in the settings in my Touch ID settings. Imprint just work like nice. I can add a brand new fingerprint. But my finger still nice. Each hand to use. The locker. I'm not sure the finger is good. I named the finger Nasser finger one. Nasser good finger one. Like this. And call my finger in the Touch ID settings. And again. Oh my! Do you see it like in this? Got it. Do you see this? No. Oh my gosh. I need to turn on CC for this. Okay, not CC. I'm very sorry until some wrong words. I need to allow comments but doesn't like. I don't know why. Some videos, yeah, some videos are not. Some videos made for kids like this one already. For kids, this video made for kids. Oh my fucking gosh, where's little scratches? I need to zoom in. I forgot this camera, let's have to zoom in. Zoom in! Zoom in! Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Oh. Swipe up! Zoom out. Zoom in. Go to sleep. I'm very sorry till this is iPod. It is, by the way, iPad. Let me show you the refraction.
Not very easy. There we go.
See? iPad.
iPod.
iPad. Not iPod recording. iPod. I don't have an iPod, by the way. If I have, I will link it. I'll link it down in the video descriptions. I don't have an iPod. If I have, I will make a video and link it down the video. Still, I'm not linking. Not linking. Comma. Description. Watch the description box. Nothing in it. Not anymore. If I see some videos with description, some videos I have with description, some are not. Need to go to school tomorrow at, I don't know, 5 a.m. I will not go to school. I will not go to school soon. Now, let's find out how much hours for my friends to go to school. Let's say 11 hours and is in the school. Now, it will wake up at 5 a.m. Sorry, I will sleep at 6. I will go to the car to the school at 6 a.m. This one. Sorry, wait. My friends go to school tomorrow at. Wake up my kids. My friends will go to the school tomorrow at 5 a.m. No, sorry. Tomorrow my friends go to school at... Oh, I idiot. Shut up, my friends. I'm sorry. My friends will wake up at 5 a.m. or 5:30 a.m. and will go to the car. My friends go to the car, driver car at 6 a.m. We'll go to school and, well, here we are about, I don't know, maybe 16 a.m., 6:20 a.m., 6:30 a.m., or 6:40 a.m., or 6:50 a.m., or 6:50, 6:60 a.m. I'm not sure. Let's see, maybe. Well, tell me my kids if come here. I can record. My friends come here. I can record a video. I'm very sorry. I can't do that. I'll record a vlog. Because tell me my friends not to record us in the vlogs. I tell it why, but it's not responsive very much towards. God! I know where to move the controllers. Okay. I didn't know. I think that's in the video. Very sorry. short videos.